obviously I knew, even though the numbers was kind of there, I didn't feel like myself, wasn't helping the team, you know, as much as I could have to win basketball games early in the year. And I take ownership of that. When the knee injury happened, I was able to step away from the game and just evaluate myself, you know, not, you know, looking at other guys and what they could be doing, you know, looking at myself in the mirror and see how I could be better.